Jackson.
I didn't know you. I know Sam. It's like.
That's it, really. Find your mouth around those extremities. Yay, yay, oh! See how my mouth moves to create that different vowel shape? Yay, oh, yay, oh, yay, oh.
Translink has tasked us to look at safety issues in railways, and so the children have been exploring that through dance, singing and drama.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Always safe, never sorry.
That's it, I'm going to go.
Always safe, never sorry.
That's the railway's major worry.
Translink chose music theatre for youth because, one, they're a brilliant company, two, because they're a music theatre company, which means that the message is going across threefold, singing, dancing and also the drama, which means that that has more impact when you're talking to young people, because you can do it through the feeling of the movement of the dancing, and we've got two brilliant practitioners working with us, and also some of the young people from Coleraine. We were asked to look at lots of videos and DVDs of young people in the various schools who were asked by Translink to create a piece of work, a piece of theatre, based on safety in the rail, on the rail.
Never sorry.
biggest thing you've learned, either artistically or about rail safety?
Well, don't cross the yellow line.
Yeah.
And just stuff about like singing and dancing that I just never knew. Mm-hmm.
So what next for Shauna from Coleraine?
Just have to see where it takes me.
A lot of work, a lot of detailed work, a lot of creative work, and they've learned very quickly. And the great thing is the integration between the two groups. So we've got Music Theatre for Youth group and the group from the Coleraine School, and we mixed them together straight away, and they've been fantastic.
It's going really well. We've only had 2 days to put everything together. We've managed to do a lot of work with the children. They've got 2 big dance numbers. They've devised 2 songs themselves, so we composed 2 songs. They come up with the lyrics and the melodies for those, and they've learned a company number, done lots of bits of drama in between, so we've got a lot done in 2 days, and it's ready to perform.
I've got is a group of commuters going to work, and because they're so packed inside the train, they all become very aggressive and angry with each other. So it's shown how ridiculous it is when people, because they're packed in, begin to hate each other and become aggressive to each other. So I've made a comedy out of it to show people how silly the whole thing is. And then the second group is a group of young people who are interested in parkour, which is kind of an urban art form. And so they walk along walls, they walk along train tracks, they jump across tracks and try and avoid trains. So I choreographed a piece based on that and shown the dangers of it.
Niamh, what did you know about rail safety before the competition?
Well, I knew that, you know, you couldn't cross the yellow line and, you know, not to go near the tracks or anything. And just, you know, to keep safe while you're outside the train.
So have you learned more this weekend?
Yeah, I have. Through, like, the songs and stuff that we were singing, I've learned a lot about it.
We've had 2 days of really hard making stuff up, learning it, setting it, rehearsing it, then joining it all together. And the company are now a company, they're a cohesive group of young people, whereas they came as individuals. It was just fantastic.